is it the gear in the down position? And locked. And this link here controls the front flap, and this center flap is connected to the strut that doesn't rotate, and this strut cover section is connected to the part that does. Now we'll do gear up. And that's it.